Apart from bread and canned sardines, prices of milk and coffee will also likely increase. This after several manufacturers asked the Department of Trade and Industry to allow them to impose price hikes ranging from 50 centavos to 20 pesos. At the Laging Handa public briefing, Trade Undersecretary Ruth Castelo said the agency is still studying such requests, as doing so will burden consumers. As of now, the DTI only approved a price increase of 10%.
Medyo antay-antay lang po yung mga manufacturers dito because we're really doing everything. Sir Aljo, lahat ng data po na kailangan natin, hinihingi natin sa manufacturers para po masigurado na tama ang presyo at pinaka-reasonable presyo para sa consumer natin.